वेलकम टू समग्र शिक्षा सिद्धिपेट ब्रिज कोर्स लेवल 4। हेलो चिल्ड्रन, दिस इज रूपा रानी एसए मैथमेटिक्स जेडपीएचएस मुलुगु सिद्धिपेट डिस्ट्रिक्ट तेलंगाना। नाउ कमिंग टू अवर सब्जेक्ट मैथमेटिक्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू नो अबाउट प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ क्वाड्रिलेटरल्स। हियर आई एम टेकिंग दीज नॉन कोलिनियर पॉइंट्स, वी ऑब्टेन ए क्लोज्ड फिगर with four sides by joining them. We call such a figure as a quadrilateral. So, a quadrilateral is a simple closed figure bounded by four line segments in a plane. Here, this quadrilateral ABCD has four sides AB, BC, CD and DE. Four vertices are A, B, C, D. And angle A, angle B, angle C and angle D are the four angles formed at the vertices. When we join the opposite vertices A, C and B, D, then we get two diagonals AC and BD. Let us know the properties of quadrilateral. There are four angles in the interior of a quadrilateral. Try to find the sum of these four angles. Now draw a diagonal by joining the points A and C. Now, AC is a diagonal of quadrilateral. Here, we get two triangles ABC and ACD. Already we know angle sum property of a triangle. That is, the sum of three angles
of a triangle is
180 degrees. Here, in triangle ABC, angle CAB plus angle B plus angle BCA
is equal to
180 degrees. Similarly, in triangle ACD, angle DAC plus angle D plus angle ACD
is equal to
180 degrees. Adding these angles, we get angle CAB plus angle B plus angle BCA plus angle DAC plus angle D plus angle ACD
equal to
180 plus 180 degrees. Since we observed here angle CAB plus angle DAC
is equal to
angle A and angle BCA plus angle ACD
is equal to
angle C. So we get angle A plus angle B plus angle C plus angle D
equal to
180 plus 180
equal to
360 degrees. So, the sum of four angles of a quadrilateral
is equal to
360 degrees. Let us observe the different types of quadrilaterals. Trapezium, parallelogram, rhombus, rectangle, square and kite. Let us know the properties of these quadrilaterals. Coming to the properties of trapezium. Trapezium, a quadrilateral with one pair sides parallel is called a trapezium. See here, AB parallel to CD. If non-parallel sides are equal in a trapezium like this, then it is called isosceles trapezium. Here, AB parallel to CD and BC AD are equal. Now parallelogram. A quadrilateral with both pairs of opposite sides parallel is called a parallelogram. In this parallelogram, opposite sides AB and CD parallel. Similarly, opposite sides BC and DA are also parallel. Here we can observe opposite sides are equal. AB equal to CD
and BC equal to DA.
Opposite angles are equal.
Here angle A equal to angle C and angle B equal to angle D.
Diagonals bisect one another. Here diagonals AC and BD bisect one another. Next coming to rectangle. A parallelogram with all right angles is called a rectangle. Here opposite sides are equal.
AB equal to CD and BC equal to DA.
Opposite sides are parallel also. AB parallel to CD, BC parallel to DA. Each of the angle is right angle, that is 90 degrees. Angle A, angle B, angle C and also angle D
equal to
90 degrees. Diagonals are equal.
That is AC equal to BD.
And diagonals bisect one another. AC and BD bisect one another. Next, square. A rectangle with all sides of equal length is called a square. It is also a rectangle with equal sides. All sides are equal.
AB equal to BC equal to CD equal to DA.
Opposite sides are parallel. AB parallel to CD and BC parallel to DA. Each of the angle is a right angle, that is 90 degrees.
Here angle A equal to angle B equal to angle C equal to angle D equal to 90 degrees.
Diagonals are equal.
AC equal to BD.
Diagonals bisect one another. Diagonals are perpendicular to each other. AC perpendicular to BD. Coming to rhombus. A parallelogram with all sides of equal length is called a rhombus. All sides are equal. AB, BC, CD and DA all are equal. Opposite sides are parallel. AB parallel to CD and BC parallel to DA. Opposite angles are equal.
Angle A equal to angle C and angle B equal to angle D.
Diagonals bisect one another. AC and BD bisect one another. Diagonals are perpendicular to each other. AC perpendicular to BD. Now coming to the next one, kite. A quadrilateral with exactly two pairs of equal consecutive sides is called a kite. Here, AB, BC are equal consecutive sides and CD, DA are equal consecutive sides.
So AB equal to BC and CD equal to DA.
Diagonals bisect one another. AC and BD bisect one another. Diagonals are perpendicular to each other. So AC perpendicular to BD. Now try to answer to these questions. Okay children, let us meet in next video with another topic. Stay safe.